So worried about ketones in babies, and this is really misunderstood. And also, I have to say, we're talking about nutritional ketosis, not diabetic ketoacidosis. That absolutely is not something you want your baby to be exposed to. But ketones can cross the placental barrier and can be used by the fuel by the fetus for fuel, just like we can use ketones for fuel. And if we didn't have that, then none of us would probably be here. Because there are certainly times in every culture over how many years of humans walking the earth where there was an interruption of food supply. And the baby had to live on ketones. Ketones they got from the mother, or ketones that the fetal liver can make on its own. And oftentimes in the later stages of development, the fetus's liver will begin to produce ketones. It's an important source of fuel as we use it, but you have significant neurologic development going on here. And we know that the brain can utilize ketones very effectively and as a steadier source of fuel and also as a cleaner source of fuel with less oxidative stress and free radical production. So babies are generally born in ketosis. And if they're not, within the first 12 hours of birth, they're in ketosis. Even if they're breastfed babies with a higher percentage of sugar intake because of breast milk. So there is nothing terrible about babies being exposed to nutritional ketosis.